गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, इन द लास्ट वीडियो वी वर डिस्कस फॉरेन ट्रेड बैरियर ऑन फॉरेन ट्रेड एंड टुडे वी विल डिस्कस लिबरलाइजेशन। लिबरलाइजेशन मींस द रिमूवल ऑफ बैरियर एंड रिस्ट्रिक्शंस सेट बाय द गवर्नमेंट ऑन फॉरेन ट्रेड। गवर्नमेंट से यूज ट्रेड बैरियर्स टू इंक्रीज और डिक्रीज फॉरेन ट्रेड टू प्रोटेक्ट the domestic industries from foreign competition. For example, tax on imports around 1991, government India adopted the policy of liberalization. WTO, World Trade Organization. World Trade Organization was started at the initiative of the developed countries. Its main objective is to liberalize international trade. Privatization. Privatization means a transfer of ownership of property from public sector to private sector. Business process outsourcing is the contracting of non-primary business activities and functions to a third party service provider. Yes, next topics. MNCs set up production in various countries based on the following factors. MNCs set up offices and factories or production in region where they can get cheap labor and other resources. For example, in countries like China, Bangladesh and India. At time, MNCs set up production jointly with some of the local companies of countries around the world. The benefit of such joint production to the local company is twofold. First, the MNC can provide money for additional investment for faster production. Secondly, the MNC bring with them the latest technology for enhancing and improving production. Next point, some MNCs are so big that their wealth exceeds the entire budget of some developing country. This is the reason why they buy up local companies to expand production. For example, Cargill Foods, an American MNC, had bought over small Indian companies such as Parag Foods. Next point, MNCs control production by placing order for production with small producer in developing nation, for example, garments, footwear, sports items, etc. The products are supplied to these MNCs, which then sell these under their own brand name to customers. Yes, next topic, factors which have helped in globalization. First point, Technology. Rapid improvement in technology has contributed greatly towards globalization. Development in information and communication technology has also helped in a great deal. Telecommunication facilities, for example, telegraph, telephone, fax, are now used to contact one another quickly around the world. Teleconference help in saving frequent long trips across the globe. Information technology has also played an important role in spreading out production of services across countries. Orders are placed through internet, designing is done on computers, even payment for designing and printing can be arranged through internet. Next topic, impact of globalization in India. Globalization has impacted the lives of people in India in the following manners. It has provided greater choice to consumer who now enjoy improved quality of and lower prices on several products. It has resulted in higher standard of living. Globalization has also created new opportunities for companies providing services, particularly in the IT sectors. The struggle for a fair globalization. Fair globalization creates opportunity for all and also ensure that the benefits of globalization are shared better. The government can play a major role in making this possible. Some of these steps that the government take up, it can ensure that labor laws are properly implemented and workers get their rights. It can support small producers to improve their performance. If necessary, the government can use trade and investment barriers. It can negotiate at the WTO for fair rules. It can also align with other developing countries with similar interests to fight against the domination of development countries in the WTO. Thank you very much.